So, that is how Mark did his 5 meters jump for the first time.